Let me tell you a story about two idiots in Dark Souls 3, and one of them's name was Jason. Alright, now, critical foe ahead. That looks like a tree's about to come to life and fuck me up.
You mean like the giant back in Dark Souls 2 that we fought?
Yeah, sort of like that. This is definitely a boss battle area. Beautiful, though. I mean, look at those flowers. Pretty flowers.
I kind of just want to take a picture of the scenery.
Well, I can take a screenshot.
A screen flat?
A screen flat.
What are those guys doing?
No idea.
It looked like they're praising something.
Well, they're not praising the sun, they're praising the tree.
Praise the tree!
Fucking hippies.
Hey, at least they're not hipsters.
Yeah, fair enough. Alright, so do I get to talk to... Nope, I don't get to talk to anybody here.
He doesn't look very nice.
What is this Bloodborne shit? Thank you, Miyazaki. We know you worked on Bloodborne.
Just keep circling him. I'm sure something will happen.
Are we done here? Nope. Ow. Well, you're not very nice, so you get one right up Main Street.
I see you have a katana.
Yes, I do. You have glowy eyes. That makes you scary.
Oh, you have such beautiful eyes.
Is that a garrote wire?
I don't know.
No, it's not.
No. Oh, it's a sickle.
Okay. Die! Die!
Well, this is a boss battle area, yet you're fighting small, tiny minion guys.
Well, it looks like a boss battle. It looked like that tree is about to... The tree is moving.
Those are legs.
That's not a tree.
Is that another giant? Are we gonna fight another giant? You missed.
Didn't miss that time. Come on, you prick.
He's got a pitchfork. Come on, Scarecrow. You're not that scary.
Fork you, dude.
Good one. Wait, can you crouch?
Ha! Ha! Nope.
Can't crouch, so you can't sneak. Okay, so it's not a giant, but it is definitely a live tree.
Oh no!
You see what you did, you hippies? You made them come to life! And now they're out to kill us!
I don't know what to do! What do I do?
Aim at the legs. I guess.
Boop.
Don't get smashed.
Get off your butt. Never mind, actually, I don't think I want to see you stand up.
Are you sure this is live? I'm not even sure it's live. You did literally no damage.
Oh my god, and he drops minions.
He drops minions? Oh great, now the hippies are living in it.
Fucking communes!
Yeah. Aim for the legs!
Maybe I have to aim for the testicles instead.
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh!
Or you could just wait for it to slam down and kill its own minions.
What the fuck? Shit!
Oh dear god. Did it just try to roll on you?
I don't like you. I don't like you, Rory Pony Oni. Right in the nuts!
Uh-oh.
What do I do?
Yeah.
Burn!
Whether it be mild or extra crispy, I want you extra crispy!
It did nothing. I quit. I'm going home.
Shoot its feet. Do you have a bow? No, you are dead. Wow.
What do I do?
I don't know. I told you to aim for the legs. Maybe that would have done something.
I don't know.
Jeez, that was horrible. And horrifying.
That scared me. I need to go change my undershorts.
Change them later.
Okay.
You have a boss to fight.
I know. Yeah, by the way, I did some off-screen farming and made it so that I have my preferred build. The Sorcerer Samurai, as I call it.
Sorcerai.
No.
No.
Basically means I can do this.
Pew! That is a big song. Is he using that thing as a shield?
No, he's using that as a weapon.
No, I mean the door.
That's not a door, it's a table. Oh my god. He's a magician!
He's gonna saw you in half.
But he's terrible at it. And he drops literal rubbish.
Now, what rubbish is this rubbish? Remind me never to do that again.
Never do that again.
No, I meant, like, later.
10, 9.
And not in the next 10 seconds.
15, 14, 13, 12, 11. What the? Oh, yeah, by the way. The hell? What the hell?
I'm pretty sure this isn't Call of Duty Ghosts.
What is shooting those?
I don't know. Oh.
That thing. That's coming right for me! Holy shit!
Wow! That was cutting it close.
Oh!
Okay, no, that was extremely close. Yeah, just, okay.
Tree.
Jeez, these guys don't give up!
Run away!
Run away very fast.
Drink some Estus. I'm okay. Damn it, man!
God damn it, Nappa.
Okay. Thanks.
Wow.
Thanks, buddy.
I don't think he was aiming for him.
Damn, this guy's a good shot.
Okay, stand still. Here it comes.
They track me? What is this horse shit?
Into the building. Into the building. That guy is there.
Let's go on, I noticed.
Ow.
Avada Kedavra! Bitch, please.
Let's just break. Ooh, a thingy.
Oh, and I have to jump that? Seriously?
Apparently. You think you can jump that?
I tried to, but I failed. Alright, let's try one more time.
Make sure the thing's not shooting at you.
Yay!
A great scythe.
Is it great, though? Not really, it does less damage than my sword. Wow. And weighs more.
Wow.
But I need I need something that does fire damage to fight a tree. I know that much.
Other than the fire bombs that you kind of wasted?
Yeah. Besides, fire bombs apparently don't do dilly shit against that dude.
Yeah,
how do I fight that again?
Hey,
my souls are right on the other side of this.
They are right there.
Alright, I have an idea. Same tactic that we used against, whatever.
The last giant guy.
No. This one was in Dark Souls 3 with Ragnar. Oh, he's not angry with me?
I think he was, but not anymore.
Huh, I guess he went to sleep.
Hey. Or maybe he's just waiting for you to get close.
Well, either way, I'm gonna leave. Go home. I'm gonna go home. Can I go home? Can I go home?
Nope. Apparently you can't leave until you beat the boss.
Or until I use one of these things. Brings me back to the last bonfire I set. Or back to the Firelink Shrine.
Well, use a homeward bone and get homeward bound.
I want to punch you, but that was actually a pretty good pun.
Thank you.
But yeah, we're going to go to the... Which one should I go to? The Shrine Bonfire with all the people and merchants and stuff? Or the normal bonfire, and then I'll just, you know, find a different thing.
I'm thinking go to the Shrine Bonfire, because if you go there, then you can spend some souls and possibly get better equipment.
Fair enough, fair enough. Why can't I just grab one of these swords?
Because it wouldn't be the Throne of Blades. I don't know.
It's not the Throne of Blades, it's the Throne of the Abyss Watchers.
Why can't you grab one of those swords? It's not like they're going anywhere.
I don't know, but there was a dude who always sat right here. Where did he go?
Down the tunnel?
Maybe.
Up your ass? I don't know.
Seriously, you went there?
Yes, I went there. I'm sorry. Hey, there's a thing up there.
Yeah, but I can't get up there until I have 20,000 souls to buy a key from a lady.
So you need 20,000 souls to buy a key from some lady in order to get up to the top of the place in order to get that item, which is probably a piece of shit anyway.
Actually, knowing this game, when you get an item, that's probably like, I don't know, something to reinforce the rest of this flask or something. It's something good. That's like, if you get it at the beginning of the game, it's super good. But when you get it at the end of the game, it's like, oh, okay, that's good.
Makes sense. Someone's probably already gotten it.
No shit, man. This game's been out for a couple of days now. Actually, about a month in Europe. Which sucks. We got it a month later.
Okay, so... kill some more of these guys, or just go off on an adventure?
Let's go find more stuff to... Damn it.
Wait, have you been in the building?
I have been in the building. That's where I came from. And I found this bonfire.
Oh. Have you gone across the bridge?
I've tried that, but it's... Alright, let's go over here and go the opposite way.
Quick question. Why is there a sword in a bonfire?
Magic sword
that keeps the bonfire lit forever?
Well, the bonfires are actually made from the bones of the undead, so...
Oh. Well, then what does the sword do?
It's the magic sword that keeps them lit.
I don't know how to argue with that.
Well, here's the thing.
I mean, if the bones are made from the undead, they're already dead anyway. So... why would it need a sword to keep them lit?
Come on, guys. You already know how this ends. I kill you, I get annoyed with you because you guys are pricks. And then we go on with our day. Especially with you guys.
Bad goblin.
Not a goblin, that's like a... that's a thing. It's a something.
It's a thing?
It's a something or other. We're going this way now.
Yay, for different directions! Wow, that's a lot of bodies. Oh, they don't look friendly. But then again, they look like the same guys you've been fighting.
For the past 2 hours!
What a prick coming up behind you like that.
You ain't no Bloodborne Hunter. Besides, I've killed my porn.
Did you say you killed your porn?
Shut up. Okay, stabbing me through a wall, that's fair. More garbage.
To sell.
Oh. Aren't you just a creepy man?
Well, he's a lot tougher than the other creepy man.
Yep. That's cute. That's just
shove the sword up his ass. Yes, that was...
I got the flamberge. 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 Flamberge.
You think it has fire damage?
It didn't say flamberge. It said flamberge. It's like a great sword. See? Great sword.
Cool.
Does zero fire damage. Wary of trap. Oh yeah, these guys.
What guys?
Those guys. They throw fireball.
Yeah.
Let's hop down here though. Ha!
Ball damage. Ow.
Titanite shard. This really must have been a mining village.
Maybe. I don't know.
Yay.
A bonfire!
Sweet!
Nice.
Oh, that's so cool! Oh, it's payback time, motherfuckers.
Why do you think they carry those lamps?
To illuminate themselves. Make the Mooks carrier. Or just help them see, because they might be blind or some shit. I don't know.
If they were blind, they wouldn't be able to see the light.
Yeah. Wait, who the...
Aha, unkindled, are we?
Oh my god, that's so...
Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer.
Ooh.
A crow in his cage, as you see now.
Yeah.
And here we are.
Sounds familiar.
An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels.
Excuse me?
Can learn some pyromancies from this old man?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp.
Ooh.
The pleasure is mine.
Thank you, Cornix. What?
Maybe he went back to the shrine?
Probably. That's what happened to the other guy. Like, there was a dude in a hood that we met named, blah-blah-blah. Blah-dee-dee-doo.
You can't talk today, can you?
No, but apparently you're channeling your inner Shatner. You cannot talk today, can you?
Well, thank you very much, my friend.
Okay. Oh, fuck you, tree.
What did the tree do to you? Other than that one tree that squashed the ever-living hell out of your ass.
I was gonna say, what did the tree do to me? Well, let's see. Wait, what? While we were talking to that one dude, I saw a big thing up there. Must have been the thing shooting the arrows.
You saw a big thing up there?
Yeah. And I'm gonna avoid that guy, because last time I fought him, he hugged me when he was on fire.
He hugged you?
When he was on fire! And guess how well that went?
He hugged you to death with fire.
Hi. Oh. Bad puppy.
More hellhounds.
They're not hellhounds, though. They're just undead dogs.
Mean, mean puppies. And those are rats.
Oh, rats.
Very, very weak rats.
Well, yeah, they're rats, man.
They're like the slimes.
A monstrosity ahead.
It's probably a huge, big, gigantic rat.
Cestus.
Through the fog, I guess. Of course it's locked, it has a freaking chain on it. Whoa! That is a big ass rat.
I hate it when you're right.
Ah, it's weak as shit.
A blood bite ring.
Wonder what it does.
Ow!
Why are you not dead?
No idea. Let's check it out. Increases bleed resistance. I will take that.
Nice. Oh, you're bleeding. Here.
Well, yeah, it's got a... Ah, shit, there's still fog there. I will walk through the fog as I welcome death. I will pillage these bodies. Yay!
Okay, but before that... Check over there.
Nope.
Nada. I wonder why there's just fog in that one area.
Fog machine.
Fog machine.
Fog machine.
Fog machine.
Fog machine!
Yay!
Oh, hey, wait a minute.
Were you not at this bonfire?
I was at this bonfire. This is a shortcut back to the boss.
Nice.
So now all you gotta do is kill those rats over and over and over and over and over again.
That is a big ass rat, though.
It is. Avada Kedavra!
That did shit. And. Question, do you even have a bow or arrows?
I do. They're too heavy for me to wield in normal combat.
The bow. That's made of wood.
Yep.
Double
kill. Wait for it. Now double kill. Fuck. They're always just out of reach of my sword. Hurts my feelings every time. But yeah. Yay!
Yay, another bonfire.
This is a shortcut.
Oh, nice.
That is quick thinking. And some serious style. Some smoking sick sweet style.
There's a thing on the bridge.
I see the thing on the bridge. It's that thing on the bridge. An ember!
Cool. What's it do?
It's basically humanity from Dark Souls 1.
Oh, so you don't have human effigies?
Nope. Whoa!
That guy just freaking threw pots at you!
Oh.
And now they're gonna saw you in half like the magicians they are.
Ow!
That you said the thing,
The Bloodbite Ring does increase my bleed resistance.
Then why were you bleeding?
Because it says it increases my bleed resistance, it doesn't make me immune to it.
What happened to the other guy? Did he fall off? He fell off. And he just wants to chop you into bits. He's pissed. Hey. Quit throwing a tantrum.
Act your age, not your shoe size, man.
Or his dick size.
Dude, that's just gross. I'm gonna leave you alone. What is over this way?
Pigs.
Close. Go, though. Eh. You know, I'm not gonna make a joke out of that because I like dogs. And doing that hurts my soul. However, we shall find out what is this way. Oh, wow. There is the guy who is shooting the arrows.
You think he's gonna start shooting those arrows at you?
Oh, no. I'm sure, but who's this guy?
Hopefully, someone friendly.
Hmm. Another one of those unkindled, are you?
Dude.
All you faceless undead.
Like a badass.
Behaving as if you deserve respect.
Hey, I just want to talk, man.
No matter. Heed my words.
Which are?
If you've any sense, you go find a coffin to huddle up inside.
Okay.
You here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines.
Hmm.
If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty.
Are you gonna help
enough
me with that, though?
Death to leave you broken. Time after time.
Time after time.
Yeah. If, like the others, you're fooling, then go on ahead.
All right.
He's a dick.
He is a dick. Who the hell? Of course it doesn't open from this side. God damn it.
Is there a bonfire nearby?
Probably not.
Seriously, though, that guy up there is big.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's a giant.
But I thought we killed the last giant.
Different giant. Friendship.
Friendship!
Aww. Ah! What the...
Friend? Friend!
See?
Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought.
Siegmeier?
I am Siegvert of Katarina.
Oh.
To be honest,
different person.
I'm in a bit of a pickle. Oh. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
Yeah.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower.
Really?
Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them.
Talk, yeah,
but
sure.
I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This
lift the elevator,
only
dude.
Goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
Well, I saw it go up when you came up, so if one of us goes down and then comes back up...
This lift, oh, with a little... I've got to use... This lift, with a little warming up, I've got to...
Okay, so you go down...
You go up.
And the other lift... But then how would you get up?
Let's first see what this area has in store for us. Seriously, though, I met a Sieg! From Katarina, no less.
Free item in the middle of a room.
Trap.
I don't think so. Oh, there he is. Ember.
Nope. No. I killed your big brother. I killed Vort. Nothing to do with your ass. Wait, I killed Vort. I can handle you. To the foul beast you may be.
He is a cold motherfucker. No pun intended.
I'm running. Bye bye. See you later. So long. So long. Farewell. Auf Wiedersehen.
Say fuck you.
That was some in-unison singing.
Yep.
Say a nice cold drink of Ash Estus.
Okay, so you went down, he went up, but...
If I pull this... Now let's try this.
Aha!
There we go. There we go. And that, my friends, is what happens when we solve a puzzle.
Yeah, when we solve a puzzle. Okay, so he must have already gone up there to try to talk to him.
Praise the sun, friend ahead, ally.
I don't think he's very...
Who are you?
Oh.
I help anytime.
Oh.
I help anytime.
Thank you,
Oh, so he's not a complete dick.
No, I think someone just told him to shoot whatever was in that garden.
Or to not shoot at the person with the white branch that you just got.
Yeah, I'm assuming so.
Young white branch. There we go.
Good friend. Okay.
Okay.
Just gonna put that in my inventory and I won't use it.
Yep. Well, that was easy. We didn't have to find anything. Except for possibly the guy that's down there, but fuck that shit.
Whoa.
What? Did you see something?
Yeah, I saw something.
I don't know if you see it. You think you can get off at like the right time?
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried.
Aww.
But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head.
Which would be?
I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
What the fuck is that? Did you see that thing down there?
I see it.
On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast?
You mean the Deathclaw?
Yeah.
I'm no coward and I have a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl.
Me too.
How now? Think twice before you go down that road.
I will.
I could try talking some sense into him.
Hmm?
No, I think not. He's far too overheated.
I've
got to use my head and think. I could try.
Wonder if there's any items up here.
That was close. I almost accidentally fell into, you know, instant death.
Yep.
Huh. Well, let's go down here.
Maybe there's bonfire.
Probably not.
Dude, you're like Link with those freaking pots. What is your deal with boxes and barrels?
I don't know. But when we come back, we will fight that beast.
When we figure out what the fuck we're gonna do.
Yeah.